We are here at Extra's WeWork offices here in New York City, and I'm joined by the great Jay Hernandez. We're gonna talk about life, love, and of course, season two of Magnum P.I.
Season two, Magnum P.I. and life.
Life, baby.
30 years after Tom Selleck brought the mustache magic, Jay's winning over his own fans as Thomas Magnum.
What is it like being the lead role on such an iconic show? What's the best part about that?
There's a lot of people that were sort of second-guessing, trying to reboot such an iconic television show with such a beloved character in Tom, all that kind of stuff. People have come up to me and say, you know what, I wanted to hate the show before it even came out. I was like talking trash about it, and I love the show. My wife loves the show, my kids love the show. So yeah, that kind of stuff like gets me fired up.
Now, speaking of Tom Selleck, have you talked to him?
I haven't talked to him yet. I'm sure he's probably like, you know, waiting to see what happens. We got picked up,
right?
Maybe the show's doing well, and we're on the same network.
No doubt.
You know what I mean?
No
so
doubt.
It's like, it's a matter of time before he cross paths.
Yeah, maybe cross over or
yeah.
cross.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Crossover episode.
I would love to get him on the show.
And every Friday, Magnum PI on CBS.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.